In Baldwin County, you've got 80 in Summerdale, 81 in Fairhope, where it was more than fair today. It was energetic. I spoke to the third graders at Fairhope Elementary School, and they are studying weather. Now, these kids can tell you what an anemometer is. Lots of excitement, lots of experiments. As always, had some really good help from future scientists like Jonathan, Kevin, Claire, Carley, a little fun competition there, Jayden, and Bentley. You know, of course, they all get the Allen seals of approval, as do their teachers. And without a doubt, the smartest kids I have ever talked to in Fairhope this week. They're so smart, they know tonight, on average, it's going to be 60s in Baldwin County.